But we start with new help for Coloradans who are facing those record high energy bills.
And tonight we're hearing from state energy leaders about the actions they're taking to help those who are struggling. Fox 31 Samantha Spitz joins us with all those new details on new at 10. Samantha.
Yeah, and lots of key players all together today. Leaders with the natural gas and oil industry, utilities, and the labor union spoke about why we're seeing these high costs really impacting all of us and what they're doing to help.
Skyrocketing utility bills hitting all Coloradans.
My latest bill is around $100.
A $40 increase from what Colin Wang, a student at CU Boulder, says he's used to paying. While the difference might not seem like a lot to some, it's everything to Wang.
To a college student, $40 is our groceries, it's our internet, and it's our textbooks.
State energy leaders attributing the increase to global supply and demand problems.
We recognize that our customers right here in Colorado are suffering.
Bob Frenzel, the CEO of XL Energy, joined by other state energy leaders, announcing more than $1 million in donations to Energy Outreach Colorado.
We're proud to stand here and provide assistance with Energy Outreach Colorado and with our other industry providers as we seek to offset the burden that everyday Coloradans are feeling from high energy prices.
Lately, Energy Outreach Colorado says they've been receiving 16 to 18,000 calls a week from customers struggling to pay their utility bills.
We recognize the impact that energy bill increases have on our families and businesses. We also recognize there's not one solution to the challenges confronting our customers and our industry.
State energy leaders did not provide a clear short-term solution, but say they're working on expanding energy assistance programs and bill payment assistance.
So it's not just dollars, but it's also ways in which our customers can use energy more efficiently and be more conservative in their use throughout the year.
If you're looking for immediate assistance with your bill, the Colorado Low Income Energy Assistance Program offers financial help to those who qualify, along with the Energy Outreach Colorado. We have more information on both of those up on our website, kdvr.com. In studio, Samantha Spitz, Fox 31.